Welcome back, everybody. Again, if you are new to the channel, just know we don't just listen to the music here, all right? We feel it. I appreciate y'all for sticking around, all right? Y'all see, we are back for Brother Bob Seger, all right? This is Fire Lake. I believe this is a video. I'm not sure for sure if that's just a picture with the motorcycle or whatever, but I do have lyrics available. Just in case, all right? So, without any further ado, let's see, get it ready, all right? So, let's jump right into the video. See if it rings a bell.
That home three wheel. Who's gonna make that first mistake? Who wants to wear gypsy leather?
Come on, Bob.
Who wants to tell for Aunt Sarah?
So you know, all these questions, who's gonna ride, who's gonna make, who wants, so far it seems like maybe he's talking about, in the grand scheme of things, taking risks or something like that. All right, we'll break it down at the end.
Who wants to tell for Aunt Sarah? Joe's run off to Fire Lake. Joe's run off to Fire Lake.
That voice.
You
know, I gotta continue to remember to also give a shout out to the entire band. You know, it's just this brother's voice. If like for the music that I've listened to from him, like I said, people like Michael McDonald and them. It's like they just have such a unique sound for the music they make. You know what I mean? It's like you can't picture another voice singing this. It's just his voice is just perfect for this sound. shout out to the Silver Bullet Band. Yes, indeed. So, here it says that Seeger has said that this lyric, that this lyric is one of his favorites as a song about taking risks. Seeger said this song broke away from his past efforts in style and content. Okay, I see what he did there. So did you guys notice the change in, like, you know, his music when this song came out? Because I don't know what was before what or whatever, but he's saying that he basically, it was basically, you know, different from what he used to do or whatever. And it says something about the, there were theories that this is symbolic of the biblical lake of fire. And it was noted that there is an actual fire lake in Iron Country. Oh, okay. So it does exist. All right. Yeah, like I was saying, man, this dude's voice is just so, oh man. You know, his passion for music just really comes out in his voice when he's singing. He makes the lyrics so believable, you know, like you believe the song. That's why I'm like listening, I'm watching the video, but I'm like, you know, I'm kind of like, does this place really exist? Because, you know, a lot of times singers, they use a lot of metaphors. So I'm like, is this place, you know, something? But when he starts saying who and who, I was like, this sounds like, you know, who wants to take the chance? Who wants to do this, take the risk? So we were on the right track. All right. Glad I can get this video up for you guys, because you have been requesting this for a while, ever since I believe I did Turn the Page. But we did it. It's done. Hope you guys enjoyed. If so, go ahead. You can like it. You can share it. You can subscribe even if you want to. You ain't got to, but if you want to, cool. All right? So, again, you guys continue to stay safe and hang in there. Peace out.